2-1 to Sano. Lace to right field, a base hit. Dozier around third, he'll score, and the Twins have taken the lead.
We saw that swing a couple times on the road, the inside out swing by Miguel Sano. Yes, he's got a lot of power, but I think this young man just getting better and better. He had a very good road trip and kind of shaking his hands, but look at that, goes down and just kind of hits it the other way. Almost like he pushed it toward right field where there's that big hole because of the shift. Brian Dozier scores the third run of the inning.
Still shaking his hands because that ball got in on the trademark of his bat.